South Korean film director Hong Sang-soo won the Best Screenplay Award at the Berlin International Film Festival for his latest film. His film Introduction was awarded the Silver Bear for Best Screenplay on Friday at the film festival, which was held online due to the pandemic. The movie tells the story of a young man who travels to see his father, mother, and girlfriend. Last year, Hong also won the Silver Bear Prize for the drama The Woman Who Ran. The top prize, the Golden Bear for Best Film, was awarded to Romanian film Bad Luck Banging or Loony Porn by Radu Jude.